press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
We'll be right back. I don't know.